14, 19-20. However, Paul demonstrates that Abraham's faith, not his obedience, established his status with God. Abraham's position as the founder of God's people demonstrates that justification by faith is central in God's plan. 4:3 Paul Coxgen 15:6. In response to God's promise that he would have descendants as numerous as the stars in the sky.